Amy with Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio. Here with me today is Prince. He's a three-year-old doodle. He comes to us today with some typical problems. He's just pulling on the leash, getting distracted when he's out in public. Nothing major, but things that we're going to work on while he's here with the 15-day board and train program. So let's just give him a quick little test, see what he can do. Prince, come. Good boy. Prince, sit. Oh, that's a good boy. Down. Down. All right, well, we can work on that. You want to walk for a little bit? Walk with me. Good boy. All right, so a little messy, then a little fully distracted, but that's okay. Like I said, we're going to fix all that while he's here with us, so check us out on Facebook and Instagram to see his progress.
name is Therese Santoro and this is Prince, and we came out to Bulletproof Training to refine our skills for Prince becoming a therapy dog for Liberty Rehabilitation Specialist. The therapy dog, we've had him at the clinic and it's been great because he brings comfort to the patients and they really enjoy having him at the clinic. And I want to thank Bulletproof for working with him and refining him on the skills that he needs to become an official therapy dog for Liberty Rehabilitation. So I want to thank you guys.